Wah, ternyata bule ini guys nggak percaya gitu dan mengatakan bahwasannya ketika orang di USA itu belanja ya, belanja burger di McDonald itu sebenarnya bodoh katanya. Kenapa begitu? Karena di Malaysia $18 itu bisa makan untuk satu keluarga dan mereka sangat-sangat bahagia di Malaysia dan tidak menyangka bahwa di Malaysia itu sangat-sangat enak-enak makanannya guys. Wow, gila. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Jumpa lagi dengan saya guys, Cak Mujib. Gimana kabar teman-teman semua? Semoga sehat selalu dalam lindungan Allah Subhanahu wa taala, dijauhkan dari segala mara bahaya, malapetaka, bencana dan bala serta berbagai macam penyakit. Amin amin ya rabbal alamin. Alright guys, kali ini kita akan reaksi sebuah video perbandingan. Ya, ini bukan perbandingan antara Indonesia dan Malaysia, tapi lebih besar lagi, perbandingan antara USA dan juga Malaysia. Nah, ini seorang bule, sebuah keluarga bule ini, ya kan, membandingkan antara makanan di Malaysia dan juga makanan di USA. Nah, tanpa berlama-lama, saya juga penasaran nih guys ya, apa yang mereka akan sebutkan, apa yang akan mereka nilai tentang Malaysia ya, berkenaan dengan USA ini guys ya. Jom kita simak videonya guys, let's go.
How much did you pay for a Big Mac? One man on Twitter posted signage from a Connecticut McDonald's where he paid $18 for a Big Mac combo meal.
You heard that right. $18 for a Big Mac. There goes another reason to boycott the world famous McDonald's. And what if I told you that that same $18 could get you an entire feast here in Kuala Lumpur? Today we're comparing the cost, quality, and quantity of fast food in the US versus Kuala Lumpur. That's actually serving up burgers right here, so we're gonna check them out. Our goal is to replicate the Big Mac meal, and at today's exchange rate, 18 US dollars is 85 Malaysian ringgit. So
85 ringgit, ya $18 kalau di USA katanya.
Let's check out their menu. This is Guild Burgers. Oh, I see a classic cheeseburger for 12 ringgit, which is like nothing. Double Boo, Big Belly Burger, say cheese. Alright, so really good prices already. And then, oh look.
Jam ya, jam 12, jam 16, jam 19, jam 15, jam 10.
Here, you can actually make it a...
Karena kan nilai uang sana itu apa namanya perlafalannya cuma 10 ringgit, 15 ringgit kan.
Meal, where you get some straight cut fries for an extra 5 ringgit. And then there's some extra add-ons, but I think that's pretty good. So you can do a classic burger for 12 ringgit and add that 5 to make it a meal.
I'll do that.
Yeah, you're gonna do that?
Classic cheeseburger with the meal.
Perfect. Okay, good. So we're gonna do that.
One classic cheeseburger and make it a meal.
Does it have any sauce or anything on it? We got sauce, special sauce. Canggih ya. Maksudnya ya kita kadang kalau jualan terus kayak gini ya guys ya, ada bule gitu kadang gelagapan. Kemarin aja ada yang nginep di apa namanya di geria saya itu guys ya, itu pakai bahasa Inggris dan anak-anak pada nggak tahu gitu, akhirnya apa pakai translate, Google Translate baru mereka.
What is it?
Oh, it's mixed with mayonnaise and ketchup.
Like,
oh,
okay.
No.
Okay, so with the special sauce. Okay, yeah,
the special
fine.
Sauce. Yeah, like the Big Mac sauce.
He doesn't want to release the secret.
Yeah. Secret sauce.
Yeah, just that one. Yeah,
17.
Okay.
Perfect. So a burger and fries is 17 ringgit here, which is great.
Wow, beda jauh.
I want to see some of their burgers. Ooh. And what's crazy is you can see right here, he's actually making them fresh.
Thank you. 7 minutes. Okay, perfect.
Perfect.
Okay.
7 minutes for it to come up. Fast food, huh?
Yeah.
That's fast.
Yeah. So maybe we'll order something else for the kids.
Yes.
And stuff.
So what's crazy is we have 85 ringgit to spend, and right now we've only spent 17 ringgit. So that's it. Okay. So we actually have a lot of money left over so that we can get even more food. So there are four.
Ya, kalau kita beli di USA 18 dolar gitu guys ya, dapatnya itu 85 ringgit dan baru hilang ataupun baru berkurang 17 ringgit. Masih banyak lagi sisanya. Itu kalau kita hidup di mana?
Bus. And I don't really feel like a burger tonight, so I can get something completely different. Zoe can get something, and Alexander can get something. So it's crazy that everybody can eat for less than what one Big Mac meal costs. We're gonna try. We're hoping. We gotta stay within the budget, but let's see.
Yeah.
So far, this was actually really affordable.
It's
so
nice that he makes it fresh.
Yes.
So that's why it's made.
So you know that McDonald's, you're getting the frozen beef patties that they say are 100% beef, but you know 100% beef just means it has to come from the cow. So that could be its tail, its hoof, its udder, I don't know, it could be anything, all just shoved in and mixed into a patty. But he's actually making these patties from scratch, which is great. They're actually fresh patties, and he's making them. He's got the meat right over here, and then he's got the burger press, and that way he just puts everything right onto this grill and cooks it up for you. Okay, so the kids have picked their meal, and what's awesome is we're actually going to compare the chicken nuggets and fries to that in the States at Mickey D's. And right here, they're actually 10 ringgit. So only 10 ringgit for nuggets and fries. I don't even know what they are in the States anymore. They're probably expensive, yes. And Giselle wants the, Giselle? Tortilla beef, tortilla lamb, tortilla chicken. All right, Giselle's gonna do a tortilla chicken.
And one of the nuggets with fries. Yeah, it's so much better that they do it fresh. Like,
yes. That's the big thing, is that they're making your food fresh, not pulling it out of a frozen bag. I'm actually going to keep it traditional, and I'm going to do the nasi goreng ayam. Got it right. The nasi goreng ayam. Right here. And what's great is it's only 9 ringgit for that meal. Wow, so far we have spent 20 ringgit at the kids, 17 at dad's, and just a mere 9 ringgit at my stand. So I think we're doing really well so far.
Yeah.
We're actually getting a lot of food.
And drinks.
And then we're gonna grab some drinks. We found milky mangoes. So we're actually gonna get some milky mangoes to drink. They look delicious.
Thank you very much.
Just under, we've got $5. Ooh, they look good.
Thank you.
I know, I'm gonna get it. This is a milky mango, I'm coming. And here is the beautiful feast. Woo, guys, we are ready to chow down. So, yeah, they got a lot of nuggets. Everybody has food, everybody's got drinks, and we are still under 18 US dollars.
Maybe we can squeeze in dessert.
Yes.
But where?
Over here.
Yeah, right here. I saw churros.
There's yours.
And there's ice cream, yes. How's that? Is it good? Looks good. We gotta know how the burger is.
Yeah, let's see. Oh, it's so good.
Oh, nice.
It's really good.
Good. It's heavy.
It's really, really good.
And they got that secret sauce, kind of like the Big Mac sauce. So it's a secret.
It's like, I don't know, I'm telling you.
Yeah.
That's the only thing.
The grilled flavor.
That good.
They put really good seasoning.
Here's the secret sauce.
Oh, there's some secret sauce. Let's see.
Let's see if I can open it. I don't know. It doesn't smell spicy or anything.
Oh, okay, good.
I'll try with the fry.
Yeah.
It's like a Thousand Island.
Yeah, yeah, Thousand Island.
Yeah.
Oh, good.
Want to try it?
Sure. Okay. Oh, you got crinkle fries. Let's dip that in. Okay. Let's see. Ooh. It's like a cool sauce. You get a little bit of that mayonnaise and ketchup mixture. Yeah, but it's good. I like it. Really delicious. So everyone is eating for under $18. Not just burgers either. I cannot believe that a family would have to spend about $100 in a McDonald's to eat a lunch or a dinner. Absolutely not. Not here in
Kuala. Jadi benar-benar shock gitu ya guys ya, menghabiskan $100. Ini $18 aja udah bisa makan satu keluarga gitu.
Kuala Lumpur. Okay, we're gonna do churros. Can we do the set of mix, the mixed churros? With a... Do you pick the sauce?
Yeah.
Okay. Perfect.
That's great.
So 10 ringgit for a set of three classic and three Oreo churros.
To grab it.
Thank you. Thank you. Oh my gosh. So four people with 85 ringgit and 3 ringgit left over ate dinner and dessert and had amazing Milky Mangy smoothies. What are we gonna do with our 3 ringgit?
We're gonna go tip the band.
Woo! Let's get something.
Alright, ada selesai videonya dan itulah tadi ya guys ya, perbandingan antara makan di USA dan juga makan yang ada di Malaysia. Ternyata guys ya, wow, dia nggak percaya gitu dan mengatakan bahwasanya, hey, itu gimana orang yang belanja $100 di McD hanya menghabiskan ya cuman beberapa menu saja, sedangkan kalau di Malaysia $18 saja sudah makan satu keluarga dan makan banyak banget. Jadi itu beda banget ya guys ya. Wow, gila, keren banget ya guys ya. Dan memang ini perbandingan yang sangat-sangat bagus sekali ya, karena langsung daripada bulenya gitu kan. Nah, apakah ada netizen yang ngejudge di sini ketika istilahnya USA dibandingkan dengan Malaysia? Hah, kan sama aja tuh kan. Nah, di sini guys, dia promo Malaysia besar-besaran. Nih, Tourism Ministry mesti ambil perhatian. Wow. Oh, one classic burger RM12, one fresh RM 5 ringgit. Chicken nugget. Oke, okay, kita coba ya. Total 82 ringgit. Nah, kan total tadi kan sebelum churros itu. Oke, okay. Balance 3 donut the band. Wah. Wow, gila sih, keren banget. Malaysia is the best place for family tourism. The kids love the food here. Wah, wah, tapi nggak ada yang ngejudge ya. Jangan bandingin gitu biasanya. Malaysia food world different level. Everything you are at look good. Yes, because the taste is good. Welcome to Malaysia, a country with variety of good food. Food is amazing. Malaysia got a lot food. Wow, keren banget sih guys ya. Jadi di sini support semua nih. Nah, gitu guys. Jadi kalau di apa namanya, meskipun dibandingkan dengan USA gitu kan, tapi mereka itu support terus gitu ya guys ya. Mantap, ya kan? Oke, itu dulu videonya guys. Terima kasih sudah tengok video ini sampai selesai. Apabila ada salah kata mohon dimaafkan. Saya pamit untuk diri. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.